I really liked this one just here. That was like a parasite robot.
It was really weird. You just had to keep moving your hand to not feel any kind of electric shock. I lost all control. Like, it was so weird.
It uses our muscle power to generate electricity by cranking this crank here.
There's this reversal of the idea that we are always using machines. You know, there's a lot of technology that we have that actually enforce a lot of control.